Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 37. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 37. We have 4x minus 3y minus 4 minus 2x plus 1 equals what? So what you have to do is combine the terms that match. I can combine my x's together, my y's together, my numbers together. So again, if it was multiply, I could just mash them all into one thing. But where it's add and subtract, I have to keep things sort of separated. I can't mix my x, my y's, my numbers. So the x's show up in two different places. I have positive 4x and negative 2x over here. So positive 4 and negative 2 will give me a positive 2x, right? 4 minus 2. Now I'll do the y's next. I have minus 3y. There are no other y's, so that's easy. It'll just stay minus 3y. That piece is done. And now I do have numbers showing up in two different places, numbers with no variables. So I have a negative 4, positive 1. When I combine negative 4 and positive 1, I get a minus 3. So my final answer is 2x minus 3y minus 3. Now, as I look at my possible options, my answer is a perfect match for option D. So that's the answer, option D.